Previously, we know that Kawasaki had shown off their hybrid motorbike prototype, which uses two engines, combustion engine plus electric motor, in one motorcycle. And recently, Honda are also patented a hybrid engine design which even uses three engines, one combustion engine plus two electric motors, in one motorcycle. Honda designed this hybrid machine which will be embedded in their adventure motorcycle, the Honda X-ADV. So keep watching. Unlike the conventional hybrid bike designed on Kawasaki's Ninja HEV, which will launch as part of the company's model lineup in 2024, Honda isn't just adding an electric motor to boost the conventional engine. The patented design essentially has two transmissions to operate in multiple modes, at least in four modes. First, the EV mode. This is the simplest mode a motorcycle can run, in which it only uses a second electric motor MG2 to drive the rear wheels and runs only on battery power. In this mode, the combustion engine is turned off completely so that the ring gear mount remains stationary. All gears on the multi-speed transmission are disengaged. Second, the eCVT mode. In this mode, the X-ADV, using a combination of power from a combustion engine and two electric motors, which also operate as a generator to recharge the battery when there is excess power. Third, the gear mode. In this mode, the gears in the transmission are relatively conventional, even though there are only four gears in the transmission. On a normal motorcycle, the input shaft would be driven by the internal combustion engine, but here it is connected to the main electric motor MG1, giving it a more conventional motorcycle feel. Last, the power generation mode. The last mode is the mode that is present when the motor is stationary. The combustion engine stays on and charges the battery. All power from the second motor MG2 is diverted to the main motor MG1, which acts in generator mode to recharge the battery. The whole project seems to be in its early stages, but the many patents associated with it show that it is being taken seriously. That's all.